Hello everyone. Today we are going to talk on the topic legal research. What is a legal research? A legal research is generally defined as the process of determining a legal question. As per the Oxford Advanced Learner's Dictionary, research is a careful study of a subject, especially to find or discover new facts about it. The very objective of research, which is legal in nature, is to find an authority that will aid the legal problem in question. Thus, every research is driven by a question or a problem, which gives rise to the need of researching on this problem. It is the same problem that determines the mode of conducting the research. What are the steps for conducting effective legal research? Number one, identifying the legal proposition for conducting research upon. Number two, solve of research problem, which involves taking the help of primary resources and secondary materials such as statutes, commentaries, case law, research paper and more. Number three, checking the authorities of the research. For example, making sure that any cited judgment is not overruled. Number four, analysis of resources collected. It is these stages make a legal research, or any research for that matter, effective. The most important stage in this is the identification and formulation of a research problem, which drives the entire research and molds it into a comprehensive form. Legal research, just like any other research, origins with a legal problem. As mentioned above, it is same research problem which would later be determining the methodology of the legal research. Thus, a research problem to any legal research is very essential and imperative. Without this, a legal research will always be incomplete and purposeless. While trying to seek a befitting research question, we begin from a point of not knowing or by the drive of wanting to know more. This research question must be very basic, open-ended and straightforward. As correctly remarked by Frank K. Stage and Karen Manning, the research question as the foundation of the study defines a research paradigm that forms the assumption of the study, identifies the literature from which the research emerges and to which it contributes, defines this methodology utilized and suggests techniques to be employed throughout the research. The next step is solving of the found research problem. This stage commences with the identification of methodology. The methodology refers to the procedure through which a researcher intends to gather information, primary and secondary, for the purpose of answering the research question. It is suggested to the researchers to develop a research proposal which would clarify the research work which is to be undertaken. This is also known as developing a hypothesis. A hypothesis shapes the legal research effectively and ensures that the researcher doesn't get lost in the endeavor of finding answer to the research problem. Thus, a hypothesis provides a roadmap as to where the researcher should look into for carrying out on his further research. The process of collection of data can be done in two major ways, that is, quantitative research and qualitative research. For a researcher to determine as to which one of the mode of research he should conduct for the collection of data, there are certain favors that can be considered. These factors are: what kind of information do you intend or to collect or use from your research? What kind of intent do you with the information collected? What kind of result do you plan to get? And what do you intend to do with the results? Upon finding the answers to this question definitely, a researcher could be able to proceed with the collection of data in the most efficient and effective manner. By adhering to the legal research processes, the researcher benefits in the following ways. Legal research becomes highly organized and structured, saves a lot of time as it avoids the repetition of work, helps in capturing new ideas which the researcher may come across in the process of analysis and interpretation of data, aids in encountering a writer's block by providing a stepped approach,